Football Club. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith has joined me for the commentary today.
Very quickly.
Werner. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Here's the Chelsea lineup.
In goal, Kepa Arrizabalaga.
Thiago Silva plays with Antonio Rüdiger. Just one lone striker. This is the Liverpool side.
In goal is Alisson.
Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back.
This for the lead.
A space to get the cross in.
He's aimed for the far post here.
Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
Werner.
He's seen that room is on the inside.
Werner. Sadio Mane. On to Salah. In towards the near post.
It comes out off the goalkeeper. It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Recognise the potential of this attack. But poor play at the end of a promising move. His job. Robertson.
Great hands.
Ziyech.
Not being the most entertaining.
And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass.
And he could get away here. I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on. Cross is blocked here. And there is the half-time whistle. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Lost his marker cleverly.
The goal that would put...
A great chance to go in front! He must have thought he'd scored.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Christian Pulisic.
With great vision here.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Here's Naby Keita.
Roberto Firmino.
Oh, nowhere near.
Cross tailored for Roberto Firmino.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Break quickly when they get possession.
And that excellent interception.
It's Sadio Mane.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
Havertz.
Contact.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Still going towards goal quickly.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now.
Werner.
He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Havertz! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It's a corner for Chelsea. Only seconds remain. Thiago Silva! A penalty save from the keeper.
An important corner now. Let's see what they can do.
Corner played in.
Not the pass and dealt with it.
With good vision.
Werner.
Werner! That's marvellous goalkeeping.
He's won it back easily. And time ticking away. There is the final whistle. The team's still level here after... It's a test now of the team's fitness as well as their footballing ability as we...
Werner.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Out in front of goal.
Untidy work from Sadio Mane.
Werner.
Surely he must score. Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them.
and the opposing...
Well ahead in the possession stakes. You can see the manager down there. He's less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
It is the start of the second period of extra time.
It's Origi.
Have a corner, they are behind, so they need a good corner. In goes the corner.
Corner. Well, they're known for it, aren't they? And it certainly helped the players out on the pitch there. It spurred them on to victory.
Well, we're way into this second period. I love that, the skill. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. We are down to the final 2 minutes of this extra period. Added minutes, that's been signalled now.
Well, the countdown is on in this thrilling game. Liverpool still losing by one.
It's offside, and the referee's given it. Well, it's been a long occasion here. Lost his marker cleverly.